the mentorship was really more successful than either he or I could have ever imagined. We talk almost once a week. He calls me his son, I call him Papa. So much of the wisdom I acquired from him, I catch myself applying to myself, but even my own friends, people I mentor now. I always sought out mentorship. I was always attracted to these outside worlds that I hadn't accessed, and I wanted to know, how did you get from point A to point B? Because there's no set trajectory when you're in the arts. To have that guidance in this capacity is unequivocal.